the bundle of sticks. Father had a family of sons who were perpetually quarreling amongst themselves. When he failed to heal their disputes by his exhortations, he determined to give them a practical illustration of the evils of disunion, and for this purpose, he one day told them to bring him a bundle of sticks. When they had done so, he placed the bundle into the hands of each of them in succession and ordered them to break it in pieces. They tried with all their strength and were not able to do it. He next opened the bundle, took the sticks separately, one by one, and again put them into his son's hand, upon which they broke them easily. He then addressed them in these words,
"My sons, if you are of one mind and unite to assist each other, you will be as this bundle, uninjured by all the attempts of your enemies. But if you are divided amongst yourselves, you will be broken as easily as these sticks."
Moral: union gives strength.